And we are green light racing. Ovendoom with an absolute flyer here from P2. Squeezes Howell Ridge onto the grass. There's contact between the two of them. They're going to take a bollard out. Howell Ridge then is going across the field here. He's going to end up being in last position. And Ovendoom then is going to be in P3. And that is, well, the strangest joker I've ever seen being taken, that's for sure. Luminous yellow. Oh, covers on the wheels. Big contact. Big hit then up in towards the top of Harry Hill. Alexander for sure is going to fight back here as they come up the hill. It's almost three wide. Oh, there's contact then. Big, big contact. McGuinness just taps Alexander there. Ovendoom's door's wide open here as well. That's definitely not the most aerodynamic way of getting around. And Vitals comes into the joker here. And, well, how quick is it going to be? And actually, there's a mistake there from Godfrey. It's a change of lead. It's brilliant stuff then from Thorne. And Thorne now in the Peugeot takes the lead of this race. And I tell you what, it's gone for the over and under. It's a beautiful move here again. A bit of contact between the two drivers. Down the hill they come. Michael Seller is still hanging in there. They are side by side down through the final corner. And as we head down in towards turn number one, I'm sure we're going to see a couple of cars head then down in towards that joker. It's only going to be one car. Wow, we've got an absolute treat here. There's six cars going in. Max Langmaid makes a move then for the lead. And Vitola into the wall. It's a big shunt there. Oh no, this is not good at all. Ovendoom and Langmaid do have contact. And as we then head up towards, wow, there's a big bit of contact there. And Julian Godfrey has been spun all the way round. That is going to be race over there. And it looked like Jack Thorne may have got on the power a little bit too early. Tried to hold on to the position. And then there's just a little bit of nudging. And so we're waiting for the green lights here. We have got green lights. Godfrey then got a terrible first phase, but his second phase is incredible. Contact between Toehill and O'Donovan down in towards turn number one. And while Toehill has hung onto the car, and that could have been oh so nasty. It could have been oh so championship over. Oh, there we go. There's the merge. Oh, Vitals is flying. Vitals is absolutely flying. O'Donovan comes out. He merges next door then to Toehill. These two, of course, P1 and P2 in the championship. O'Donovan gets the position. Spins the car, half spin, holds onto it, runs wide, onto the grass. He stayed out for two laps to then take the joker and comes out ahead here, but it's not over. Oh, it's not over by a long chalk. Oh, there's big contact between the two. Oh, it's a big one. They're both into the wall there. And you've got to hope that they're both okay. That is a big impact there for Volok. And it is a fantastic start then from James Harold, who leads the way here with Josh Sturkins just in behind. And as you can see, Phil Collard is already up. P3 is a wheel missing. The VW Beetle has lost a wheel here. The wheel is still traveling in the background.